I have hidden your word in my heart, that I might not sin against you. Psalm 119:11. Our Heavenly Father, mighty Creator, thank you for creating the world to be beautiful. You are the ultimate artist, the source of all beauty. You have made stunning sunsets, expansive canyons, towering mountains, not to mention an extraordinary variety of trees. Thank you for the towering redwoods and dense jungle forests, for the fresh green of spring leaves and the rich canopy of summer, for the multicolored palette of autumn, as well as the stark beauty of ice-laden branches in winter. We thank you for giving us the ability, not just to see all of this and so much more, but also for the ability to see it as pleasant to our eyes. Thank you for making us like yourself, with the capacity to delight in beauty. Thank for forming us to see beauty even in places where it is obscured. Abba, Father, I come to you trusting that you are my deliverer, no matter what is going on around me. Today I choose to bless and praise your name. I choose to connect to you, knowing that you are the source of my strength, hope, and peace. Help me today not to backslide away from my relationship with you. Keep me from relapsing into bad habits or sinful behavior that brings dishonor to you. May those that are not following you see the joy that I have in my life because of my faith in you. Instruct my mind, heart, and soul in all of your ways, O Lord. Teach me those things that are truly important and enable me to spread what I learn to others. We ask these through Jesus Christ our Lord. Amen. Bible promise of the day. Renewal of strength. God promises that he will renew the strength of those who put their trust and hope in him. But those who hope in the Lord will renew their strength. They will soar on wings like eagles. They will run and not grow weary. They will walk and not be faint. Isaiah 40:31. Prayer quote of the day. Self must be denied as to time and attention for prayer. All prayer cannot be wielded without the expenditure of time. A minute with God seldom lays hold of him. Sustained prayer is necessary. Such time may only be found by snatching it from personal pursuits, however legitimate they may be. Praise God.